Hi everyone, this is Lisa and I'm with the Great Outdoors RV. We have another beautiful sunny day in Colorado and today we're gonna be showcasing the 21LT Work and Play. So a little bit about the outside, you're gonna notice that we have this great 19-foot awning with your LED strip light, perfect for giving you some shade when you're out camping or out on the lake. You're gonna have your outdoor speakers and then you're gonna have your vacuum bonded sidewalls with that Asdel composite panels. 15-inch nitrogen filled tires. You're also going to have a heated and enclosed underbelly. Perfect for giving you that little bit of protection, making this toy hauler great for an extended season. A little bit about the front side of it. Let me show you the storage. So we do have a great storage compartment on the front side, perfect for adding in some lawn chairs or maybe a little patio table. On the front part of your trailer, you're going to have a rack on here, great for bringing your generator, two spots for batteries, your spare tire, nice dual 30-pound propane tanks, and your manual tongue jack. Let's go around to the utility side. So on our utility side, you're gonna have your hookups for your satellite or your TV. You're also going to have an outdoor spray port, perfect for washing off your feet or your animals after they've gotten into the mud. This is just gonna be a quick connect hose. And then you're gonna have your black tank flush. I just love this feature on this trailer. This 21LT is also going to have your onboard fuel station with pump included. So no more having to bring those gas tanks to fill up your toys. You've got it right here. Let's go inside and we'll talk a little bit about the features with that. So as you notice, you'll have your entry door assist handle. I think this is great if you're bringing in packages or whatever, you've got this great assist handle. Right off the bat, I want to show you guys this floor. I love that the Work and Plays have these rubberized resistant floors. That means it's going to be resistant to oil, gas, and moisture. Again, have your toys in here. You want to be able to have a heavy duty floor. Perfect, again, just hose it off, clean. You're going to notice that you do have your LED lighting, and then your Work and Play is also going to have two sofas on opposing slides. So you'll see one I have folded up to show you that it does fold flat up against the wall. But then this one, you have your sofa, but then you just flip it around just like this, and it's easy into a bed, which you can fold both of these down into a bed. You're gonna have two recliners, perfect for just kind of in here relaxing, maybe watching some TV. Nice storage in your 21LT. Soft closed drawers. Nice double sink. You have your microwave, three burner stove, oven, and then you do have your 8 cubic foot refrigerator. Just touch inside really quick. I'll let you guys look inside the bedroom. You do have nice storage on that. Gives you plenty of room to walk around the bedroom with that slide and nice counter space with your dressers over there. And then just to really touch base on the bathroom, I'll have Alex just flip around. You do have a nice size shower, porcelain sink on that. And again, I love this vanity because you've got great storage inside your medicine cabinet. So I just love how small, but how functional this toy hauler is. So that is our Work and Play 21LT. I'm glad you guys joined us for this little showcasing of this unit. Come on down to the Great Outdoors RV and let me show you more of this Work and Play. And remember guys, to subscribe to our channel, The Great Outdoors RV. And if you like this video or you have any comments, hit that like button and make a comment for me. Thanks guys.